is an old part of the game. The sound of work. Those that are above here belong to hydroplex looking people. You know, the captain of cools, weaponry, and armor. After a while, I thought, hey, we might just stop making this stuff for these idiots. We will be able to, you know, fight up on their nations. Moving that, I simply offer up my services as an experienced architect. I'm speaking, the fellow is a skilled laborer. Oh, and quite a handsome man, too. He helped with the rebuilding efforts. Probably would he let go of the rebuilding cherished homes?
Son of a bitch! Well, anyway, he doesn't have to go off something, right? I'm kind of dead. How can someone get controlled with gratification and capitalize on the tragedy of other people? I mean, his friends and neighbors are losing their homes and their possessions. Even their wives. How the hell did he sleep at night?
Well, I sleep at night. I tell you, it's not even in my bedroom is not picked with all this tragedy.
You are living in this town, but of course, the mayor is nowhere to be found. Apparently, just because I was ill, town defense falls on my shoulders. I'm seriously not mentally nor physically equipped for this. Hey. Yeah, that should do it. Anyway, yeah, this is still like the town board of dreams around eternity and brotherhood. And apparently, I'm some sort of ancient bell of rock and horrible things keep happening. Your dead mom at night, green explosives, creepers, attack during the day, and they explode too. I mean, what sort of shit God would allow such things to exist? Maybe I should ask Ryan.
Hey, choose our face, Jim!